Well, Chuck, federal authorities today arrested 18 members of the Harpys gang, also known as the Harpys Dead End gang, on charges in three federal indictments. It's all part of a two-year investigation called Operation Roman Empire. The gang was allegedly involved in at least one killing, drug sales, extortion, and robbery. Authorities claim that reported Mexican mafia member Danny Roman controlled a network of South LA gangs that includes the area around U.S.